Hello everyone and welcome back to the Keep Productive YouTube channel. A short update on the application Mem, which is a note taker. We've got a course on it that we've recently been pushing as in helping you to start utilize Mem. So you can check that out in the link in the description. But they've recently added two big features which I wanted to briefly speak about. The first of those is the ability to attach a file. Now, this is something that I've personally been waiting for a while inside of Mem. Essentially, you can go down to attach a file, and what pops up is the ability to add any file, whatever it is, it will store it inside of Mem. As of now, currently, there is no limit to the amount or size that you can add. And this is primarily due to the fact that Mem doesn't currently have a pricing plan. So as you can imagine, obviously they'll probably release some limitation to the actual uploads that you might get. But a lot of questions ask, obviously, where is this actually stored? And this is actually stored in googleapis.com, which I believe is the equivalent to Amazon AWS. But Google's version of that, and it stores it through an online web PDF, and assumingly so with the other files that you upload. Now, very much like Notion, they obviously allow you to store it up there in the cloud. They don't do any local storage, a bit like how Evernote works, but for most people, this will work pretty fine. Now, the secondary update actually isn't available on this OS. However, they're releasing a brand new edition to the Windows application, which is Mem Spotlight. And for those who don't know what Mem Spotlight is, it's a way to capture stuff. You can do anything like search for specific mems that you've created, or maybe even paste in a mem that you've got. This is one that I use more recently to direct people about how to get the new course who have been transitioning over. And it's a really easy template to paste over in email instead of me having to constantly rewrite the email out. So that's just something that is beneficial for people who are doing that. But it's also a great search tool, capture tool, and it's now available on Windows. So folks, hopefully you enjoyed the short overview. Obviously you've got the Mem course, which you can check out below. And we go into a much higher level of detail about how to really take advantage of Mem as a note taker. Thank you very much, folks. Hope you have a fantastic day and talk to you soon.